I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Google profile picture using a web browser. Please note that after changing your profile image, it may take up to 24 hours for your profile picture to be changed across your Google services across all of your devices. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to myaccount.google.com, and then sign in to the Google account you want to change your profile picture for. You'll land on your Google account screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon above your Google account name at the top of this screen. The profile picture window opens. Step 3. Click Add Profile Picture. The Add Profile Picture window opens where you can choose to add your new Google account profile picture from provided stock images, your Google Photos account, or from your computer. Step 4. In this example, I'll choose to add my new Google account profile picture from my computer. You can choose to either upload an image from your computer or take a photo. I'll choose to upload a photo from my computer. Step 5. Choose the photo you want to add as your Google account profile image and then click Open. A window opens where you can crop and rotate that image. Step 6. Use the handles at the corners of the image to crop it as needed. Clicking the Rotate button will rotate your photo 90 degrees to the right each time you click it. Click Next when you're ready to move forward with setting this image as your new Google account profile picture. The next screen shows you a preview of this image as your new profile picture. Step 7. Click Save as Profile Picture if everything looks good. This window will close and you'll see a note that your profile picture has been updated. Please note that it may take up to 24 hours for your profile picture to be changed across your Google services across all of your devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.